I got a big family, one of 10 children that my parents had. Same parents, two parents, 10 kids, no twins. They just fucked once every, you know, 2 years. You know, they're real religious. They're building that army for Jesus. I guess when the devil comes, we're just going to throw babies at him. It makes sense, you know. The priests really like the young boys. The devil must hate them. They start throwing, they'll just run.